This is Einstein's famous equation. E equals mc squared plus or minus 3 dB. E stands for the energy of a nuclear field. M stands for the mass loss. C stands for the speed of light. The squared is for the, it is for kinetic energy. The plus or minus is the standard deviation. And the 3 dB is for magnetic curl. See there, it's a vector. E equals mc squared plus or minus 3 dB. E equals mc squared plus or minus 3 dB. This is where we get nuclear weapons from. E equals mc squared, and I need to lose weight, and plus or minus 3 dB. Thank you. Did I turn this off?